way round. Whether you're up, whether you're down, and I know the way to make you shine.
When I was 17, it was 1981, and me and my friends were all, we were all listening to a broad mixture of country and rock and things that they called country but weren't really. I would be driving around with cassettes of Statler Brothers, Juice Newton, Oreo Speedwagon, and Styx. And it wasn't unusual at all for me or any of my friends to have tapes like that, you know. Most of my friends had Alabama tapes along with Boston and AC/DC. I never really liked AC/DC. But we weren't listening to 8-tracks. 8-tracks were already way on their way out, but we all had cassettes, and we usually traded them around. Oh, and Leonard Skinner. Yeah, Leonard Skinner. Statler Brothers. Tom T. Hall. Charlie Pride. And Boston. And Styx. And, man. Anyway, that was a song from Oreo Speedwagon's High Infidelity album. One of the best albums ever made, I think. It wasn't one of their radio hits. It was the last song on the album, I believe, but it was always one of my favorites. Because it sounds, it's got a lot of, it's got kind of a gospel sound. I don't know, kind of a gospel soul sound, I think. I've always really liked it. It was one of the first songs I ever tried to learn to play when I first got a ukulele. I didn't do it perfect this time. I haven't practiced it in a long time, but I'll try to come up with something a little more polished later in the week. Probably a couple of country songs that I was listening to back then, but man, I loved this song back then, and I still love it. This is one of my favorite songs. Time has not changed that at all. Thank you very much.